Imagine your life chronicled 1500 years after you lived. You will not perhaps have read my history in Holinshed's chronicles. A few facts about a king misjudging his daughters, being kind to the bad ones and their wicked husbands. The loss of my throne to them. My restoration to it by Cordelia, to whom I'd been unkind. The story is satisfyingly neat, what with the rule of three and the odd one out. And ending as it does with the good Queen Cordelia's suicide when her wicked nephews supplant her. It's still fashionably depressing about fate and the wicked ways of the world, even after all these years. Well, that's Holinshed, which you probably don't know, but he called his potted history Chronicles, as I said. Imagine your life chronicled by someone 1500 years or more after you've lived. Not from the dense traces you leave nowadays, but from a few cryptic mentionings in mildewed documents written by the same people who described Sir Galahad seeing the Holy Grail, the very cup which Jesus passed round at the Last Supper, which turned up in Glastonbury, of all places, and was then so carelessly lost. Perhaps you'd prefer to be dramatized by Shakespeare, as I was. He could have made a comedy out of my coronation, but chose to make a tragedy out of my dotage, including events that never took place. I don't recall addressing a thunderstorm, for instance. And I didn't outlive Cordelia. According to Holinshed, that is, and he'd checked the earliest sources. Scholars, priests, deaf to the thrush's song echoing round the sunlit cloister, thrilled by cross-references in ancient ink, when they could have been writing Summer is a-coming in. But perhaps they did. I don't actually mind that Burbage pretended to be me going cuckoo on a windy heath, on a blue-skied afternoon in Southwark, got paid and cheered for it, made people laugh and cry. Now that I'm not actually having to deal with daughters and maps and the throne, I think that to remain curious about anything is the main thing. If my story, as it's been told and mistold, means anything now, it is simply this. Here, my documents become illegible. A damp stain from a freak storm, no doubt. You'll have to do what the historians did, make it up for yourself. Or even as Burbage and Shakespeare did. Imagine. Imagine. Imagine what it is actually like to be someone else.